crying for so long.
Hey Red Hawks, I'm Holly Heidi.
And I'm Avril Jingles.
And we have your Creekly update here on Hawk Talk.
Today's show will feature a winter formal update, the National Honor Society induction ceremony, an update on our basketball team, a teacher spotlight on one of our favorites, and the town of Smyrna's Christmas tree lighting.
With only a week away until formal, we flew up to Ms. Darden's room to get some additional information.
The winter formal started, I guess, 4 years ago. This will be our fourth one, and it began as a fundraiser for our junior varsity cheer team back when we used to have varsity football, junior varsity football, and a varsity basketball team. They are $40 per couple, so if you come as a couple, we try to give you a discount, so it's $20 a ticket that way. If you come individually, it's $25, and if you wait and pay at the door, it is $30 a ticket. We open the doors at 7, and we turn the lights back on and ask you to go ahead and go back home again at 11.
Cameras caught the National Honor Society induction ceremony. Congratulations to all those inducted.
The candidates for membership will rise and repeat the pledge. If you'll repeat after me, I pledge myself always, to seek the light of truth. To maintain scholarly habits. To hold as fundamental and worthy. To endeavor intelligently and courageously to be a leader. And to give of myself freely in service to others. In doing so, I shall prove myself worthy of membership in the National Honor Society. Will the new members please turn and face our guests? I now present the newest members of the Stewart's Creek High School chapter of the National Honor Society.
Now for a beat break. Now let's bounce over to sports.
Hi, Reggie.
Let's take another big break. Christmas tree lighting. There's a special performance from our jazz band, the Smyrna Senior Citizens Choir, and a visit from Santa Claus. That's it for this week's Creakley Update. I'm Holly Heidi.
And I'm Avril Jingles. Merry Chryslers.